Welcome back, everybody. Today we're back out on the Redneck Scale Park. We're going to do the second course trail run today. Let's give you guys a heads up on what they look like and how they're set up, and I hope you all enjoy it. And let me know in the comments what you guys think about the way I got them set up here and the way I got it ran. A little bit of the first one here to get started off with, but kinda we never hit this one in the first one. Very bouncy. Oh, that went a hole. I can't believe we made that all the way. Got some big gaps in there. hopefully I'll be able to order my parts for my modified Everest 10. Get the portal gears for it and get it back up and running soon. Definitely miss it. And again, the old Gatekeeper here, it's been a while since it's seen this much attention. So, but honestly, I gotta get a front diff gear for it. I noticed this one here, it'll jump every once in a while whenever you're holding it in the air and just letting the free spin. Here's a new section of the course that nobody's seen yet. It's pretty good here. I ain't tried it. This will be the first test. My phone's level right now, sideways. So, yep. See how it goes here. Figure the old Gatekeeper will get right up over it. Oh yeah. Nice. Look at that back end travel on that. I think that's what makes this thing work so good, guys, is that the trailing arms. I'd love to be able to get set and put on my Everest 10 like that. I think it would change it big time. It's crazy how good this truck does. Everybody says, oh, it's too top heavy with the cage on it. I don't know, I can side hill this thing pretty good and it's all stock except for tires and ESC. Definitely gonna have to change this servo out after this run. It's had it. There it is. That's where I need to be. Back end over some. A little bit tougher than I thought it was going to be. Get that right line right there. There it is. There it was. Nasty side hill there. Yeah. That's a nice little finish obstacle there. Get up over that for the finish. Come down through here and that's it. at the end of the second course. Ain't too bad, I don't think. Yep, right there will be the end of it. So, yeah, let me know, guys, what you think about it. Do you think it's too long? Do you think it's too short? I like it. I mean, I don't think it went too bad. Yeah. We can always change it up different ways and plenty of options to go. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think about it. You guys like it? Yay, nay? Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next one.